I can't sing.
Pour some sugar on me.
Favorite genre of music depends on the time of day, where I am, but I would say, like after games, I love listening to Frank Sinatra. When I cook, I listen to reggae. I love listening to, classic rock, you know, at the lake. But in the locker room, I like listening to a little EDM, you know, some Best Friends, some Chainsmokers, whatever gets the guys fired up. I'm kind of an open book, an open ear, if you will. But listen to anything. Oh boy. I don't know if I can. It's just, oh man, you really put me on the spot. I don't think I can. If I can only listen to one person the rest of my life, I don't even know if I can answer that either. I can't come up with something. They're all good, not all of them, but all the people that I like are good. Yes, I went to Boston, outdoor concert with my dad and my uncle, my brother. It was awesome, I had a great time. It was after a festival, and at this festival, my dad was singing along to every lyric of every song, and I just sat there and watched him the whole time. Oh my gosh. I'm thinking it's gonna be, can I have like a combo? So the thing is, I wanna open it, can I close it? Cause I wanna open it with, you know, like a Bobby McFerrin or like a Bob Marley, you know, get everybody kind of pumped up about it, you know, feeling happy about their vibe. And then bring in like a Billy Idol Def Leppard combo and then a Frank Sinatra to finish. Oh man, probably pour some sugar on me.
Pour some sugar on me. Woo.
Oh man, that is not good. That is gonna be bad. You can have a pitch control on that thing. Miami, Will Smith. Or Sweet Emotion, Aerosmith. It depends. It depends on where I am. I don't know. I'm one of those two, either Sweet Emotion or Miami by Will Smith. I love those two. It's hard for me because I just, if you open up a phone and ran through my list of stuff, I could give you 10 people I would like to listen to. I really don't know. I'm sorry. I feel like I really let you down. You and the camera. Sorry I let you down.